So today I'm going to be adding some magenta, phthalocyanin blue, and some permanent mauve with some white. So we can, so I can start highlighting the irises. And I'll be mixing them with titanium white. These are the colors we got. And since I'm just doing some highlights, I'm using just a small brush. So that was it for the blue, and now I moved on to the purple. So, I'm estimating that this painting, at the rate it's going, it's probably going to take maybe 6 hours to complete. And that could change. If I put down the paint too heavy in some spots, I'm just gonna use my palette knife to sort of scrape it off. It's looking pretty good right now. Some of the paints are like mixing, some of the blue and the pink and the purple, they're all mixing up a little bit, which is fine. I wanted these irises to be multicolored, as pretty as possible. Some more paint. I want more purple. And a little bit more of the white. And I'm probably just going to add some alizarin crimson just to give a little bit of variety when I start doing these strokes. It up just a little, don't need to mix it a lot. It already gets mixed up on the surface of the painting enough. Start to fill in some of these white areas in the irises. The white areas where the canvas is showing. I move from iris to iris. I really don't focus too much on just one because I want to spread this color around and make each one a little bit, each one multicolored. Don't want an iris to just be one color. I want it to be at least three colors. And when I first laid down the paint, some of it was pretty dark. I don't want a painting full of dark irises. I want a painting full of bright irises. So using this paint mixed up with the white kind of really lightens, especially when I paint right over a dark spot, really brightens it up. Most of the white spots, and I'm just about out of paint. So I'm just gonna use up the rest on my palette and let this sit. Off any extra. Take the extra and use it on these irises that don't have too much color. What I'm doing is I'm also flattening out some of the big blobs that are on the canvas. I think the big blobs of paint are just kind of lumpy, kind of distracting. I just want things to sort of be a little smooth. Yeah? Okay, give me a minute. This is pretty fun to be working on a canvas that's already got so much going on right now. This is kind of hard to tear myself away and stop. That's enough for today.